but he is in third place after the short program and qualifying sessions.
If he wins this program, he will win the title. Skating to the music, Journey of Man, and building now for his quad. He's planned it in combination with a triple toe. Here it comes. Yes.
Oh, yes.
Short program, 2 foot landing on the quad. That was clean. Over the next hurdle, it's a triple axel. Triple toe, his second. Wow.
When we have watched Emmanuel this season, if he has landed the quad, he has had a meltdown or two. So far, so good tonight.
Lost a little focus on his triple flip. He's got to pull it together now. Triple salchow. Triple axel coming up. Yeah!
He may be off to the races now.
The smile on his face says that he is.
This is what he does best.
Any music, classical, pop, techno, he can do it. Got one more triple planned. Triple Lutz.